गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक द शार्क कैलेंडर. द शार्क कैलेंडर इज अ नेशनल कैलेंडर इज बेस्ड ऑन द शार्क एरा. इट वॉज अडॉप्टेड ऑन 22 मार्च 1957. सो वॉट इज द शार्क कैलेंडर? शार्क कैलेंडर इज अ नेशनल कैलेंडर. इट वॉज अडॉप्टेड ऑन 22 मार्च 1957. इट इज यूज अलॉन्ग विद द ग्रिगोरियन कैलेंडर, दैट इज गजेट ऑफ इंडिया, न्यू ब्रॉडकास्ट और All India Radio, calendar issued by the Government of India and government communication addressed to the public. The calendar reform committee introduced by a Shark calendar as an AD 1957. The committee was headed by famous astrophysicist Meghan Shah. That means it was headed by the Meghan Shah. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India, expressed the need of unifying the calendar. The Shark calendar was a deep connect with the history of our country. The Shark calendar has a deep connect with the history of our country. Adoption of the Shark calendar is the national calendar is rich in tribute of scientific advanced intellectual capabilities and abilities of the old times. The Shark calendar is used beyond the Indian's border. The Shark calendar is based on a unisolar rocking time, that is based on a unisolar, that means it is based on a move faces of the based on the faces of the moon. Like a Gregorian calendar, the Shark calendar compares 365 days and 12 months. Chait is the first month of the year. It begins with 22nd March and consists of 30 days. A leap year, Chait consists of 31 days and begins with 21st March. That means in leap year, it begins with 21st March. And Chait has 31 days. So just the structure of the Shark calendar. Shark calendar, that is 22 and 21. That is in leap year it begins with the 21. Vaishak, Jet, Asad, Shravan, Bhadra, Ashwin, Kartika, Aghan, Posh, Magha, Phaguna. These are the Sanskrit names. If we want to convert year into AD of Shakya year, 78 must be subtracted from the date of December and 79 is added to that. That means up to December, March to December, we add 78, then 79 after that one. The Shak era is the zero in the year 78. To calculate leap year, we should add 78 to the Shak year, and if the result leap year, Gregorian calendar, the Shark year shall be the leap year as well. So what is the difference between a Gregorian calendar and a Shark calendar? A Gregorian calendar is a solar calendar and a Shark calendar is a unisolar calendar. That is, it is based on the sun, it is based on the moon phases. The Gregorian calendar is globally mostly wild, used as a civil calendar, and the Shark calendar is a national calendar of India. January is the first month of the year and Chait is the first month of the year. February has 29 days, Chait has 31 days during the leap year. So this is the difference between Shaudin and the Shark calendar. So learn the difference between them. Thank you.